treater in my lab. It's not far away.
Ah. Sherry did look a little different, though, in the fucking sixth game. That's new six. If you want to play RE6. Because RE6 is like the easiest fucking game ever. The Resident Evil game, to be honest. Even 5 is a little harder than 6.
Goodbye.
See you in this, bruh. Alright, girl.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay? Oh, why are you doing this?
Because I'm a beast.
Thank you, Claire.
Just don't bite me on the shoulder, right? If you do, I'm gonna bust you in the head. Hey, me and you fuck ass zombie shows decided to show up. Where do we go? Okay.
Ned said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car.
Yeah, the cable car. I don't think we could save, yeah. Yeah, we can't save until we get to.
Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be
hold on, little girl. We got this. We gonna go beast mode. Beast mode. Beast mode. Give me the meats and I eat those.
Almost there, Sherry.
This is like back to back. Yesterday I did 2 hours of recording. I'm doing 2 hours of this again. All Resident Evil. I actually did an hour recording on fucking Senua. Hellblade Sacrifice. You're gonna be good.
Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine.
Your dad is a sickening asshole. That's what I'm gonna say.
Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
How'd you get the jacket? I almost didn't even wear it. Oh, that.
Hey. Are you okay?
I should just wear my tank top.
Your jacket's so warm.
No, it's not. The fuck you mean?
Your brother gave it to me. You know it's supposed to be lucky. I don't know what I'd do without you. Kidding me? You were doing just fine without me until I came along and got you all sorts of trouble.
Got you sorts of all trouble? That's something accent.
Yours. I don't want it. Really? Why not? It's so pretty. It's from my mom. For my birthday last year.
Okie dokie.
All I really wanted was for her to be home more. I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at
Nice. Yeah, we're almost there, girl. Calm down. Let me talk to
you. Come on.
No, fucking sure look like she's about to go to a script club or something. God.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety. Stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Open the fucking door. Girls, die.
For your safety, stand clear until the
doors
are fully
open. Yeah, that clear here is your door. They're gonna attack you. Fucking Hulk.
For
shit.
Your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. To Ness. Enjoy your...
Can I just drop her off? I know there's zombies everywhere. Yeah, lay her on a bed we're full of sorority bloods on it. Oh my god. There. Come on.
Now what? There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Yeah, I'll be back soon. Read my limpy ass shit. There's nothing here, so. I'm gonna keep going. I'm not gonna save. We already know the nap room.
Authorized staff only beyond this home. Guests must refrain from entering.
We got another motherfucking. I know y'all. No. Oh shit, where you going from? Die, bitch. Nobody wants you. Not your mom, not your dad, not nobody. How about you? Dead. Okay. Yeah, the menu is designed for this. Where'd you come from? I didn't even see you. Holy ass fuck. Oh crap, damn it, bastard. Okay, did I forget anything here? Is that not inside the cafeteria? I'm just wasting ammo, to be honest. Like, because I know which gun I'm gonna use for the fucking bosses and which gun am I gonna use for the zombies. You've been here before. Deja vu all over again. More night, more bear. Oh, god darn it! Why are you here? Bastard. Take a knife! Okay, that's two knives at once. You bastard, you took my knife. Fucking bastard. Like, I just I'm trying in the same spot. That shit is hilarious. I don't know how that takes space, okay? Oh, and this, okay. What is that? I don't have that ammo, but okay, whatever. At least, no. No. I know I did miss something out, so. I guess I can go back here and power it up. I think it's like an extra pouch here.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested.
Dr. Lee, your presence, I need to piss. I'm gonna use that, so. I believe this is, take out. Combine with this. I'm gonna leave them for the last boss fight, so don't ask. Like, yeah, what I'm doing. I'm gonna keep going. You're alright, Claire. Gotta help him here. Gotta hurt anymore than you already are. Give me a second, people. Give me a second. Game a lot, then you guys have to watch the pause. You don't have to watch it. Oh, so I can just go back now.
Antiviral agents in the west area.
Cause that thing is right there. So it'd be stupid of me not to do it now, since I'm right here. OS. Oh, damn it. So it's OS. Dear God, blood everywhere. Where the hell is blah 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 blah. I might start reading. So that's what I missed on that last, on Leon's part. It's the last pouch, which is in there. But that we are, no, I still use that shit. Now we can go forward. At least we open the shit, now we can be in the main shaft. We can't go down yet. I think it's gonna be the same way. I can't go to the east yet.
Senior staff clearance required.